When we look at the MCU, Hulk's final evolution is childish. In the cinematic universe, Hulk evolved into a gentle beast. But in comics, Hulk was way different than what we see today. Let's look at one of his crimes. In the Ultimate Wolverine vs. Hulk, during a fight between Hulk and Wolverine, Hulk bent Wolverine from the middle and split him into two pieces. Then he threw his legs to the top of a mountain and forced Wolverine to creep until home.
Oh my God!
Subscribe for more.